Claire here. Today I'm going to talk to you about another of my therapy blended essences. And today is the turn of joy and laughter. Joy and laughter is all about lifting the mood. And it's for those of you who are feeling a bit low and depressed and fed up with life. This one brings the joy back and your laughter and allows you to see the funny side of things. It is available to buy online. From my website, you can get the details below, and it contains seven other flower essences, and they are, the main one is scented geranium, which is a really pretty little flower, slender bedstraw, snowdrop, blackthorn, honeysuckle, opium poppy, and sweet chestnut. The main one is scented geranium. And scented geranium, it's a lovely plant. The leaves smell, actually, not the flower. It's all about helping those who are struggling with loving. And it's a very calming essence and very soothing. And it helps bring out the joy and laughter in you. And so that's why it's the main essence. It is exactly what the essence is about, really. The next one is slender bedstraw. Now, slender bedstraw is, you see it, it sort of grows up in corners and up walls and things. It has sort of sticky, it's like the leaves are sort of sticky. It's a very uplifting essence and brings positivity to you. The next one is snowdrop. Snowdrop is a lovely flower, and it grows in the winter. And it's just as the sort of we're coming out of winter, really, and often when there's snow still on the ground, hence their name. And they're in the dark, they're growing sort of in the dark, and they're a little light lantern, and that's exactly what they are. They're all about showing you the way, following the light and new beginnings. That's really what snowdrop's about. So you can see that it would help you to sort of see a new way forward. The next one is blackthorn. Now blackthorn comes up quite a few times in my essences, and it's really it's for those who are feeling fragile and have made choices along the way and judgments that maybe they're not so happy with, and they're sort of now perhaps reaping the rewards of those wrong judgments. So blackthorn really rekindles your creativity and your sort of search for knowledge and to move on, really. It's a more optimistic essence. Sweet chestnut is actually for those who are suffering from extreme anxiety, and it's really quite a serious one, actually. Sweet chestnut, it's for those who have thoughts of who feel guilty about things all the time, and you know, life isn't worth living anymore. Really, it's quite a desperate feeling people have with sweet chestnut, and the essence itself creates a detachment from those feelings. It's a very centering essence, and it almost illuminates the way forward for you and allows you to move on. It sort of shows you the way forward, really. Honeysuckle is the next one. It's a very protecting essence, and it releases feelings of fear and anger, and it allows inner peace. Opium poppy is the next one. It aids living in the present. It helps you to live in the present moment so that you're not thinking of the past or worrying about other things. It's live for now. Interestingly, opium poppy is actually about stopping addiction, really, whether that's drug dependency, which is ironic, really, reliance on alcohol or other things. It helps to break the habit. That's its other role in life. But for the reason it's in this blend is because it helps you to live in the present moment. So you can see why these seven essences have a part to play in helping you to lift the mood and get you out of a depressed state. If you want to know more about my blended essences, you can have a look on my website, details below, or you can have a look on my YouTube channel, where you can subscribe and see all the different videos about other blends. The details are at the end. If you have any comments, please leave them below after the video. And thanks for watching today. Bye for now.